Okay, so now that you have downloaded the Screencastify Google app extension, you will see it right up here, and it is that reddish orange colored arrow. So the next thing I want you to do is to go and find the assignment that you are going to be screencasting. So you can do that by either going to your Google Drive or by going to your Google Classroom where you have created that assignment. All right, so then I want you to have that pulled up right here. And then you are ready to screencast.